Yeah, well, it's a weird kind of suspense. It's not necessarily the kind of suspense where it's like, oh, is somebody going to die or is somebody going to get stabbed? I mean, there is that tension there, but yes. But it's more kind of like, is he going to get caught? What's going to happen? How are people going to react? What are they going to do next? What weird sex thing are they going to do next that makes it even worse for this poor guy?
But is it all that harmless?